Did you know that we have better maps of Mars than we do of our own oceans? It's crazy, right? According to the National Ocean Service, less than 5% of the ocean has actually been explored, which means we still have a lot to learn about our own planet. It's mind-boggling to think that we've managed to map a planet millions of miles away better than we have our own oceans. But it just goes to show how much there still is to discover right here on Earth.